Now this header looks a little boring. How about adding few fancy effects like sticky header, shrink header, or how about making header transparent? Beaver Themer can do that in few simple clicks. Let's find out. Hello everyone, I'm Davinder. In this video, we will see how to add few fancy touches to header layouts created using Beaver Themer. So this is the default theme header that you are seeing. Yeah, it's kind of boring. Let's go to Builder, Theme Layouts. Click Add New and let's type header style 1. It would be a theme layout, it would be a header layout. So let's click on Add Theme Layout button. Now let's select this for post, and let's do this just for this post, that is minimal living. Publish, and now let's launch the page builder. See, by default the dummy content is already there, so let's done publish, and now let's duplicate and refresh this page. So we've changed this to this, but if you notice, there's no effect as yet to this. So how do you add that effect? Go to edit on the header style that we are creating and look for these options. Sticky, say yes, update. Now let's duplicate and refresh. So you no sticky. Header is sticky here. Let's add shrink effect. Yes. Update. Now let's refresh. See, header shrinks on scroll. Then we have the last is the overlay effect. That is, it makes the header background transparent. Let's click the update button. And now let's see. Now here in this layout, it would look a little weird because everything is white. So let's open another page which has a different layout. This one. Now let's apply the new header layout, which is the transparent layout, to this post. Update. And now let's duplicate and refresh. See the difference before, after, and you scroll. It has shrink effect, it has sticky effect. You can use all these effects together, or you can use either of one or two depending on the requirement. So fancy headers made easy with Beaver Themer. If you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe for more such videos. Thanks for watching.